Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still talking about Steely Dan. We still have a few more to go for them. I love them so much, I had to play more than a couple. We played one song from The Royal Scam, which came out in 1976. I'm gonna play another one. This one is one of their more, I think, iconic songs as well. Great lyric, and I will explain the title at the end of the song in case you're not sure what they're talking about. I think the song actually is pretty self-explanatory. Yeah. It's a goodie. This is Steely Dan from 1976. And this song is called Haitian Divorce.
Soon everybody knew There's been no heartbreaking, no remorse.
Oh yeah, that's a really interesting lyric, isn't it? Yes, and if you listen to it closely, she ended up not getting a divorce, right? And then had a baby on top of it. But what I wanted to say about the title, Haitian Divorce, if you don't know what that means, a Haitian divorce is slang for a quickie divorce. And what do I mean by quickie divorce? In the 1970s, folks, thousands of Americans went to Haiti to get fast divorces. Why? Because the United States rules were infinitely more complicated. You could get on a plane to Haiti in the morning, go to court in the afternoon, and literally have a divorce by the evening and get back on the plane to the U.S. They had literally no residency requirement, and you could go to court and get a unilateral divorce. And what does that mean? Only one party has to be present, not two. Now, of course, that was back in the 70s. The U.S. laws have changed, okay? You can file for divorce on your own. You can go to court on your own. Your spouse does not have to be present when the divorce is finalized by the judge. How do I know? Because that's how my divorce was. But back in the 70s, it was a lot stricter. That's what this song is about. Yeah. I love it. Steely Dan, 1976. Haitian divorce. They were slick, weren't they, with that lyric? Love it. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please click the like button. And if you're new, welcome to the channel. But don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more content. And to my current subscribers, thank you for all your support. I'll be back with some more Steely Dan. Take care, everybody.